Adult lace wings are green in color and have golden eyes. They are best known for feeding on aphids, but will also control mites and other soft-bite insects such as caterpillars, leafhoppers, mealybugs, and white flies. Bracketed wasps are parasitoids, meaning they eventually kill their hosts. Bracketed wasps are beneficial because they are particularly useful in controlling aphids, cabbage worms, hornworms, and other soft-bite caterpillars. Assassin bugs are important predators since both adults and nymphs feed on a variety of insect pests. Some species specialize in one particular prey type, such as ants, while others are generalists feeding on anything and everything. Robber fly insects are a mixed blessing to gardeners. They can inflict a painful bite, but they also help rid the gardener harmful pests like grasshoppers, other flies, wasps, leafhoppers, white grubs, and pupating beetles. Adult hoverflies are important pollinators and can be found feeding at flower blossoms or around aphid colonies, where they lay their eggs. The larvae of hoverflies are important predators of pests such as aphids, scales, thrips, and caterpillars. They are rivaled only by ladybugs and lacewings. Subscribe to learn more.